So, do you like hanging out here in the mansion? Is this kind of your favorite spot now? I know you said the church. Do you like it in the church better? I like the church too.
I do too.
Thomas, let me ask you a question. Can you turn the light out for me? Can you shut that light out for me? All the way off, okay? Can you turn it off? When you turn it off, then I'll ask the question, okay? I already got the answer. Oh,
Well, what was
jeez.
your question?
What did you do for a living? He worked on
What?
the railroad.
So he could read you as well as you could read
Oh,
him.
absolute. He was something with the railroad.
Is he an engineer?
Ties with the ties. He like placed ties.
So you built the railroad.
Yeah. I totally like asked that question. See? Totally asked that question in my head. It was answered immediately. I was like, didn't even, yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Thomas. That is so cool. A long time. You did that for a long time. Wow. I think that would have been really cool, Thomas. I have one of the old lights that they used to use. The guys would stand and like the red light before they had it where it automatically goes off now, but the guys would stand there with the red light and they would swing.
Right.
Yes. I have one of those lights, Thomas. That's neat. It is. It is. It's really cool. And those glass shard, we're communicating.
What do you gotta
You
tell
guys,
us?
we're like, we are,
Well,
because I was just in my head. I was describing the glass. And he's so it's like a. Electrical. Those things. Thomas, what were those called? Like privet? Privet?
He called it a privet.
Yeah. And.
Oh, strange.
But well, I don't even know what a privet, he's telling me.
I've
So,
never heard of a privet.
no. And so, over the electrical, like where they all came together. God, that's really cool. Wow. So, they had like certain, there was certain clothes that you wore, like. When you went to work, I mean, did you kind of like wear the same thing when you went to work? Yeah, all the time. White white shirt, blue pants.
Oh, white popped on.
White shirt, blue pants. Spenders. He calls them spenders. Spenders.
Oh, that's good.
That's cute. So you worked on the railroad for a long time. Is that the only thing that you did? I mean, for like work or your job?
Sister. Right.
You did lots of things. You were kind of what they call a jack of all trades, weren't you?
Trade.
Yeah. I was raised with a dad that was he's a jack of all trades. He knows how to do a little bit of everything, even build houses, for crying out loud. You did. Was it like a log style house? No. So just like regular, like a regular house. Did you build that by yourself? So what period of time are we talking about? Are we talking about the early 1900s?
Agent.
Mm. 1948, 1948. She's got to work San Francisco. Did you visit San Francisco? I mean, with the railroad? Are you from here, though? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. So, wow. That is so cool, Thomas. So you went here and you traveled west. In a car. I suppose it was a Model T. Is it a Model T car? I don't know. I'm just throwing that out there. Ford. Ford.
A 32?
Ford. Oh my God. What? Okay.
Was it a 32?
Had the best motor around.
Flathead V8.
Well, of course. V8.
Haven't got a flathead.
Oh my God, those were some pretty durable trucks. Lasted a long time.
Hey, Thomas, I drive a I drive a Ford pickup.
Not the same.
I understand that, but
that was not the same.
I understand that, but we have similar taste in vehicles.
So, Thomas, you were married? Margaret. And he adored her. Wow.
Thomas, can you give Dina your last name, please?
Hortn.
And the light came on.
Horton. Hortn. Good God.
Well, that's kind of a weird way to spell it, right?
Horton? Yeah.
Or TN?
No, Hort.
TON?
Horton.
The first time you said it is just TN.
Horton. TON.